Welcome to Daily Pronunciation Practice. For more lessons, subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Hello everyone, this is Angelina from Lavi School of Language and I welcome all of you. We are going to talk about a vowel sound that is a longer vowel sound. O. Listen to me and repeat after me. Try to type the words in the comment section as quickly as I say those words. You need to type those words in the comment section and make sure that you listen and you repeat. Glory, that is G-L-O-R-Y, glory. The next word is disorder. That is D-I-S-O-R-D-E-R, disorder. The next word is memorial. That is M-E-M-O-R-I-A-L, memorial. The next word is tourism. Yes, there's a pronunciation that is tourism as well, but we have the O sound in here and you can also call it tourism. Tourism. Let's try to spell the word. That is T-O-U-R-I-S-M. Tourism. The next word is reportedly. R-E-P-O-R-T-E-D-L-Y. Reportedly. The next word is Jordan. That is J-O-R-D-A-N. Jordan. The next word is fortnight. Fortnight means 15 days, right? 15 days, we call it a fortnight, right? I will meet you after a fortnight, after 15 days. Next word is straw. You always use a straw to sip onto something. That is a straw. That is S-T-R-A-W, straw. The next word is caution. Be careful. Be cautious. That is C-A-U-T-I-O-N, caution. Caution. The next word is formidable. What's the word? I think so. This is a word from advanced English. That is formidable. That is F-O-R-M-I-D-A-B-L-E. Formidable means fearsome or threatening. Formidable. And formidable is something that is threatening or fearsome. Formidable. So this is Miss Angelina signing off. Until next time, sending lots of love to everyone. Saying goodbye. Take care of yourself. Later.